stupid kids, leaving their belongings everywhere. Step one, sprinkle dust. How lucky Francis is to have me. I can't wait to show him the surprise I got him. And by me, I obviously mean those bratty students of mine who paid for this expensive bottle of champagne. Thank you.
you'll never bother me again.
My dear Francis, this surprise will blow your mind. Here we go!